Hello peeps, welcome back to the Old Yorkshire Git Tries. It's Russ here with Assassin's Creed Mirage Part 27. Right, we're going to go and get this. Yeah, what's the name? Ning. Ning the Treasurer. How are we all doing today? I hope you are well. Right, we've got the badge. Got that in the last episode, so here we go.
Assalamu alaikum.
You again? What is it now?
I have something that she wants. A Chinese hairpin from the auction. I also have my brooch with me here.
Very well. You may enter.
Come on. Thank you.
This way, Sayyidi. I have been looking forward to meeting the treasurer. It is an honor.
Indeed, Sayyidi. She is busy, and her time only allows for a few rare appearances.
I have never seen so many treasures in one place.
This is some inferior make. I wonder if you really are the expert we claim to be.
This plate is priceless, I swear it. Treasurer, Ning, if only you...
Go. Leave the box.
Be careful not to get bitten in there.
Please refrain from speaking about the treasure inappropriately.
You may enter.
Present the hairpin to Ning. Right, okay. Whoa.
Please, step no further.
Oh.
What the hell? Them down.
Ah, who are you? You will regret this. Gosh!
Right, she's gone upstairs.
For you, maggot!
Confirm the kill. Cocked that right up, didn't I? I didn't expect it suddenly to attack in. Oh, here we go. Dip your feather. Oh, okay.
Everything prospers when family is harmonious. Family? The word has no meaning. The notions, even more so. Only the self hears the deepest whispers of your soul and accepts you whole.
No one lives alone.
But we die lonely. In the end, we are absolutely, simply, truly alone.
What's going on? The old spooky's coming again, is he?
Return to the bureau.
That won't bar that. There ain't nothing through there anyway. What we got here? I've never been one to extol the virtue of modesty, yet there is something to be said for subtlety. Oh, whatever. Notoriety on me, don't I? Nothing else to grab. And I need one of them Munjardi people. What do they call them? There's one. Oh, of course, but I can fast travel, can't I? Let's get to a Minardi first. Way was it again? Now it's the other way. So it's that way. There he is. Quickly.
To you, thirst for knowledge.
The shorter watch my every move. If only someone could draw their gaze.
I live to serve.
Citizens of Baghdad, the brute that ravaged our streets is seized.
Right, I need to go back up top. Just that way. Oh, he's down. Oh well. Fast travel back then. Can't be bothered. I thought it was up on roof, that was all. Right, the next little bit done. There's got to be a lot more yet, though. I mean, there's so many places I've not been to yet. Well, I think. Here you go, have a feather.
Basim, how did you fare?
The streets are alive with talk about the auction.
Rumors spread quickly. It was this woman, Ning.
A woman holding the reins. She must have angered many.
Angered and enthralled, in equal parts. It is no wonder she kept her identity hush. Now the upper echelons of affluent louts are soiling their silk robes, wondering if they are next.
The order will not stop here. If they have reached the east, then there is no telling how far they will spread.
Yeah, ain't that right, Basim? Me old mate.
Did you see it? The genie?
It is gone now. It is gone.
I wonder what that genie is.
Rest while you can. Our work is not done yet.
Right. Okay. Go on, get up, lazy bugger. No time for meditating. Oh, I'm a disciple.
Your skills could surely aid me.
Take a look.
Right. Extra capacity. I carry 4. Well, I wouldn't need it to last too long anyway, would I? Choking fumes for the next one. Flammable.
Nothing else?
Nope.
My thanks for your aid.
Goodbye.
Cheerio. Right, inventory. damage resistance increased by 30. Which one is it I've got there? Oh, sword. That could be good when I get upgraded. Skills. Chain assassination. We got any? Nope. Go see the blacksmith. You're a right, donkey.
Peace, friend.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got today?
Here's what I've got. Even more deadly. Very good, sir.
$65 and $65.
Better tools.
Did quite a bit better, didn't it?
Nothing else?
Nope.
I will be off then.
Please come again.
Equipment. To assassinate them, haven't I? Done that one. Dervish. Look at the map. Hold on. 136.
We weren't close enough to hear screaming or anything, but we saw the mess soon after.
Nasty.
Something there, somewhere. Can I get in that? No.
Hold on!
I thought that was a baddie then. Let them sort each other out.
Yeah.
That's another one done. Right, we've got another enigma. Enigmas. Somewhere where there's two domes. Okay, lots of goodies. Here they go, kill yourselves.
Stop!
That's too far away.
Die, you! What?
It was necessary.
No.
Ambush in the hills was
gone. Keep pressing forward.
Let it load up. Come on. Bloody game. Come on. It's crashed. Bear with me a moment. Right, sorry about that glitch then. I don't know what happened. Anyway, we'll crack on. Got to get in there somehow.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Oops. So right up in the middle there somewhere.
I put you in harm's way.
Got to get in there somehow.
كل الحسابات المشتقة وفقا لذلك. إذا أردت المساعدة في التعامل مع الإغريقيين فخذ معك ذلك الغلام الصامد ثابت. إنه ذكي جدا. ساعدني بشأن رحلة بطليموس
أن
أضغطني الأمرين.
What about up here? Try up this way. Get sneaky sneaky. Them two done. There's a bit of a lag then. Oh, you could get up there, look. All right, okay. Sort it out between themselves. I'll have a brew while I'm waiting. Cheers, peeps. Seem right at the tops there, it's the marksman, I should think. Come on, come back. One down there. Right. One, two. Come on.
That's odd. What was that?
I forgot.
How the mighty have fallen. He will hand out punishment if called upon. Who threw that? What?
Come on, let's get rid of the body. Couple up this way.
Come out!
What?
Any goodies? No, we've got a tool chest. Can I get to that? A lot of them, isn't they? I'm going to have to be careful. Something there to read.
I can spot trouble a great length away.
Leave no stone on
what?
Come on.
What was that?
There is a problem. We will be ready.
Yeah, I'm ready for him.
Ah, no.
Huh. Vigilance is its own reward.
Hold on.
Look alive, man.
Come on, your turn.
I better get back. Let's have a look.
There goes your career.
Wait, what? Go!
Make sure there's nobody else hidden about. Oh, we've got a chest there. Sneak up behind him. Right, what's this thing I've got to read?
The general's balcony might be open. That is a brave move for a coward. And foolish.
Oh, Mrs. Pick him up. Drop him.
Are you in?
You will regret this. I am feared in battle. Have you not heard of me?
I heard you are a coward who steals credit for other men's bravery.
Guards! Double wages for the one who brings me his head! Triple!
Ah, there is the coward now.
You are nothing! Guards!
Someone's throwing knives. Look out!
Hey, you look terrible. And no one.
Confirm the kill.
There is a note. Almar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. One down. Now to deal with Al-Aishma.
No goodies in here. Go back out the way we came in. Well, that was close. Can I fast travel to my, back to my headquarters? Yes, and then that'll be where we'll end it for today. Top up me goodies. At least I didn't have to go around and kill all them guards. Man, you might have done if I hadn't have found that secret entrance. Got any brew left? No, I finished it. Okie dokie, pig in a pokey. Good. Can I upgrade anything?
Well met.
Your skills could surely aid me.
Yeah.
Here's what I have.
No. Need 90 cogs.
Seen enough?
Yeah.
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
Farewell.
Investigation. Kill him. Next time. Said something about going to the docks, didn't it? Maybe next time. 2 skill points. 3, 5. 3. counter roll. Could be a good one to have. But not today. Right. Menu. Save it. Yeah, that's the one. Back. And we'll quit to desktop. Right. Well, thanks very much for watching. Sorry about that glitch with the bloody... What it is my pause button is exactly the same as load last quick save. And I can't change it. I've tried. But anyway, so I've got to try and remember not to use my pause button when I go and get me brew. But anyway, whatever you're up to today, have a fantastic day. Most of all, stay safe. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to like and subscribe. Help me along a little bit. But anyway, till next time, I'll see you.